In this video, I will show you how to make this cute baby blanket. I'm going to use these two skeins of medium weight yarn and this 5.0 crochet hook. And then I will chain 82. And now I will start in a third chain. 1, 2, 3. This is my third chain. And I will make a double crochet. Yarn over. Insert. Pull up the yarn. Yarn over. And pull through 2. Yarn over. And pull through 2. I will make 7 double crochet, yarn over, insert in the next chain, pull up the yarn, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, and pull through 2. First chain 3 do not count as one double crochet, so I've made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, one more, seven double crochet, and now I will chain 1. And I will skip one chain, and in the next chain I will make 1 double crochet. And again I will make 7 double crochet. Again, I've made 7 double crochet, and now I will chain 1, skip 1 chain, and in the next chain, 7 double crochet in each chain. In each chain, 1 double crochet. Repeat this pattern in the first row. I'm at the end of row 1. On the last 7th chain, I've made 7 double crochet. And now I will turn my work and start with row 2. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. And in each double crochet, I will make 1 double crochet. Made 7 double crochet, and the first chain 3 I do not count as 1 double crochet, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now I will chain 1 and skip this chain and go to the next double crochet. And I will make a double crochet in each double crochet from the previous row. So repeat this in row 2. Make a double crochet in each double crochet. And when you arrived at this space where you made a chain, you will skip the chain and make 1 chain, so you will have 1 space. So again, I've made 7 double crochet, and now I will chain 1, skip this chain, and continue in the next double crochet. Make a double crochet in each double crochet of the previous row. Continue this in the second row. I'm at the end of row 2. On the last 7 double crochet, I will make a double crochet in each stitch. I will finish making these last 3. So you do not make 1 double crochet on the starting chains of the previous row. And now I will turn my work and start with row 3. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and make a double crochet on each stitch. One, two, three, four, five, six, and 7, and the same as in row 2. I will chain 1, skip this chain, and make a double crochet on top of each double crochet from the previous row. Continue this in row 3. I'm at the end of row 3. I've made 7 double crochet on the last 7 stitches. You can see between each 7 double crochet there is a small space. And now I will start with row 4. I will turn my work and chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. And again, I will make a double crochet in each stitch. One, two, three, four, five, six, and 7. Now I've reached the space, so chain 1, skip chain, and again make 7 double crochet. I have arrived at row 5. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and make a double crochet in the first stitch. And now chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and in the next stitch make 1 double crochet. And chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and 1 double crochet. I will repeat this in this row. Chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and make 1 double crochet. Also, on top of these, chain 1, skip 1, and make 1 double crochet. Chain 1, skip 1, and in the next stitch, 1 double crochet. So you can see in this row, you only have these holes in your work, and continue this in this row. I'm at the end of row 5. The last stitch I will chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and in the last double crochet from the previous row I will make 1 double crochet. In this chain 3 of the beginning, I do not count as 1 double crochet. Now I will turn my work, and now I will start with row 6. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and on top of this last double crochet, I will make 1 double crochet. And now in the hole on the chain 1, I will make 1 double crochet. on top of this double crochet, one double crochet, in the hole on the chain, one double crochet, on top of the double crochet, one double crochet, in the hole, one double crochet, and on top of this double crochet, one double crochet, and now at the part where I've made these holes, so now I will also make a hole space on top of this. Now I will chain one and skip this chain and make a double crochet. So you can see I will continue this pattern on top of this row where I have made all these holes. I will make another hole. Now continue making a double crochet on each stitch, also in the space, one double crochet, and now I arrived at the part where I make all these holes. So I will chain one, skip this, and in the next double crochet make one double crochet. So you repeat this in this row. I'm at the end of row 9. In the last double crochet, I've made one double crochet. And now I will turn my work. Start with row 10. I will chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. And on the first double crochet, I will make one double crochet. And I will chain one, skip one stitch, and on the next stitch, make one double crochet. It's the same as in row 5. Chain one, skip one, and make one double crochet. So, chain one, skip one, and make one double crochet. Chain one, skip one, and one double crochet. So you will repeat this pattern and make sure you always count 4 rows of solid double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then make one row with these holes in it. So 4 rows of solid double crochet. One row when you make these holes in it, and then 4 rows of solid double crochet. You will make 4 rows of solid double crochet, one row when you make these holes in it, and then 4 rows of solid double crochet and then one row when you make these holes in it. You will repeat this pattern until your blanket is as long as you like.